Being a princess,
hear ye, hear ye,
just comes naturally to some
loyal subjects of the Brown Palace,
especially for young girls with good hearts.
We are here today for the coronation of a princess.
Like 8-year-old Natalie Wirtz.
John Hickenlooper, governor of the state of Colorado, do hereby proclaim May 14th, 2011, Princess Natalie Day.
Work to make Natalie a princess started months ago.
Let me start at the beginning.
But it really started when she was born.
Basically, the left ventricle of her heart was basically missing.
Natalie had a heart transplant when she was just 7 weeks old. Earlier this year, she had a choice to make. What would her one wish be?
Okay, princess it is.
Then the waiting began.
While the weeks passed, I started to feel like, oh, when is this princess thing ever going to start?
And now that it's here, Princess Natalie is soaking it up.
When I go to the ball game, I'm going to be in a horse and carriage.
You know, I've seen many wishes come true, and every time it's an emotional experience, and I think this was just a beautiful wish, and we're so happy to be a part of it.
And her family hopes this experience will give her the strength to keep living like a princess.
I think that this does give her confidence. I think that this does give her hope and motivation, and I think it'll give her, if nothing else, something to remember for a long, long time.
Love will sustain, love will provide, love will not cease at the end of time, and love will protect, love always hopes, and love still believes when you don't. Love is the arms that are holding you. Love never fails you. When my heart won't make a sound, when I can't turn back around, when the sky is falling down, nothing is greater than this, greater than this. 'Cause love is right here, love is alive, love is the way, truth, the life. Love is the river that flows through. Love is the arms that are holding you. And love is a place you will fly to. Love never fails you.